This is the 8th grade TCAP practice test for math. This question, number 22, is so easy that it's almost embarrassing. What appears to be the y value of the y-intercept of this graph linear equation? It even lists the fact that this is the y-axis right here. So all you have to do is find out where the line hits the y-axis. Right there, it's plus 3, right? Because negative 3 is down here. So your answer to number 22 is just f.